but her name was a prophet. It was called a god. Preach the gospel. And call the people. King Noah. Repentance. And the poor kingdom.
And
prophesied.
Of gospel truth.
Of gospel truths.
King Noah.
And call his soldiers in.
To lay
his hands.
Abinadi
said,
Touch me not. And the soldiers.
And the soldiers were too afraid.
Instead,
they put Abinadi in prison.
After a few days,
Abinadi
was called
King Noah.
Abinadi
told King Noah
that he and his priests
were wicked.
They were not
keeping the commandments.
And that they need to repent.
He spoke so forcefully
that King Noah
was about
to release
Abinadi.
But at the last second,
the priests of King Noah
intervened
and convinced King Noah
to put
Abinadi to death.
Abinadi
was burned.
But not before.
Once again.
Prophesying.
Of the coming.
Of Jesus Christ.
And telling King Noah.
The same fate
that had befallen Abinadi
would befall King Noah.
Although
Abinadi
was burned,
and King Noah
did not listen.
One of the priests of King Noah,
whose name is Alma,
heard Abinadi's message
and repented of his sins.
Alma became a great prophet.
Who helped many Nephites.
Of the gospel.
And because of Alma,
Alma the younger,
continued the legacy of faith.